The video said this dog can't stop smiling and wants to be adopted so bad. I was like, oh my god, this dog is so precious. I'm coming home with this dog tomorrow. I walked in and I was like, can I see the smiling dog? Oh my gosh, she's so cute. She's so tiny. Her eyes are so light and it's just so pretty. She like immediately would burrow her head in the nook of her neck. Ugh, heart melt.
They found her on one of the main highways over here. They said she was pretty close to being hit. We were the first ones to come look at her.
So I took it as a sign that we should adopt her.
The first night she walked in, was like, cool, this is my new place. We just did one by one of sniff each other.
She just walked right up to Lady and just bit her collar and was kind of like, hey, come with me and play with me. Sadie, like a walking cotton ball. Literally the first 2 days, she acted like she didn't exist.
Like little pals now.
They do everything together. Brutus took a long time to warm up to her. I guess he's not used to any other dogs trying to get in his bed because he's the biggest dog. Makes all of Lady's toys. She makes the funniest noises. She grunts and growls. And the first time she did it, we were like, was that Layla? She's real clumsy right now. She was young. She'd never been around stairs before. She didn't want to go to the bathroom. She would rather wait until we sat there and played with her and petted her and kissed her. And she's so cute.
I get home and she jumps up and she'll stretch up all the way. You can really see the smile, like, big time. When she's looking up at you, it looks like she's just so happy that you're home.
We are suckers for cute little animals that need help. They're so sweet. They just love unconditionally. They're so innocent.